Hello, everybody, and welcome to Got Next Gaming. I am here with you tonight at midnight Eastern Standard Time to bring you Batman Arkham Knight. I am super excited to play this game. I look forward to it all day today. I came home from work, got home about 8:30, had a little something to eat, put my daughter to bed, watched a couple of videos, got a little rest myself, got up, and here I am now, ready to play Batman Arkham Knight for you. I hope you guys enjoy this. Please leave your comments below and your thoughts and impressions on this as well. I'd like to see the likes for this video go off the charts to show that you're just as excited as I am for this game. And with that, let's jump into it. I haven't even played it yet. I've literally just loaded this game up, and I am shaking with anticipation to play this right now for you guys. So, and for myself, man. So let's do it. I will try not to talk off the parts where we have to listen to commentary. So we're gonna get this all set up and going right away. Go. New story. I did get all the downloadable content as well.
I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything come what might for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. 'Cause I've got you under my skin.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Thanks. No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey.
So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
I thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word. Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
Hello, sir.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum.
Two-face and angry.
Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Situation recorded by the best signal on GCPD roof. Gotham City Police Department. Alright, so. Of course, it's going to be X to the Y, as always. Here goes nothing. That's here. First time down.
He's ain't forgetting what the bat did to him in the courthouse. He wants payback. And I want to be there to see it.
It's like the other games. You can play all the battery games.
Dad's planning something big. Why else would he team up with Penguin?
Seeing you makes me wish I had a pair of wings right now. I'd be long gone.
Gordon's got us tracking the rioters. Animals are tearing this place to pieces.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara.
Commissioner Gordon?
You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units. We've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful.
It's pretty damn cool.
Not looking good out there.
Rescue the missing police officer.
I got a taste of Scarecrow's fear gas once. I really, really don't want another one.
As high as possible so that you can fly as far as possible.
Tonight's the night we stick it to the bat. About time, if you ask me. Plenty of room in the cell.
over here.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Uh-oh.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Even the odds. What that means. Here comes the bomb. Alright, how do we drive this thing?
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Six, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. Stay with them. What the? They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Tim. Got to stop them.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
This is Guardian 1, tracking suspect through Gotham North. Suspect vehicles in Gotham North. This is Guardian 1, tracking suspect through Gotham North.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows. Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
Really, why bother?
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. She's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Chemical analysis.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Why are you doing this? You don't ask the questions here, punk. Yeah, how about we staple your lips together? You like that? Just what I thought. I want you silent. Except when we're beating your ass. Then I want to hear you cry. Makes it more enjoyable. It's like music to my ears. Like the finest symphony. I never... How long do we keep her in there? Till we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready. Why do we have to wait? We can give her a dose now. Be my guest. I'll tell Scarecrow it was your idea. I was just joking. It didn't sound like a joke.
Six below me.
Would you think I wanted to know I was going against orders? Have you seen him? Yeah, up close. He's done something to his face, hasn't he? Looks like he's taken a knife and cut chunks out of it. Rumor is he got his face torn off by some freak called...
Who it is? I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security.
Sorry.
tells me this was a part of the plan.
Feel that? No. But you felt that.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sit down, sir.
Sir, Batman. Poison Ivy.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
Of course.
Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Batmobile time.
Go! We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move.
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed. It's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was one tank.
Mobile remote. Change camera, exit remote control. Oh, here it comes.
What? 16mm cannon operational. Fire suppressor engaged.
Tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
Badass.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
I guess this must be the FaceTime version for Batman, right? Horrible. We're going down.
Did you hear about the guy working with Scarecrow? Bad case of bad envy.
Don't you see what that thing does to cars? I ain't staying to find out.
Also power destroy enemy targets while avoiding incoming fire to charge secondary weapon energy and activate the missile barrage. Start challenge.
Back up! He's gonna get us!
Let's go for it.
Simulation activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage. Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing.
Missile barrage level 2, ready.
I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing. I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing.
Diagnostic stage complete.
Nice.
Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Okay. Does anything.
garage level 2 ready.
I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing.
More tanks at Panassa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Batmobile, gentlemen.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's going to take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Always a backseat driver. Prisoner detention. All those cops were one little lady.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Wayne Tech.
You feel safer now that I'm all locked up?
Trial
of the reality of the situation is this. We no longer have control.
Of course, it feels better that you're all locked up.
Nobody's coming to help us. And the scum out there
you
on the
crazy
street,
lady, you.
Everything in their power to make sure it's
anyway,
safe.
Folks, I think that's going
to
do it for this episode here. I will definitely be bringing you more soon. I'm going to play this as much as possible in the next couple of days and get as many videos up as possible. I want to thank you guys for checking this out and stopping by. Let me know what you think of it so far. And, of course, my terrible, terrible driving. Let me know what you think about that.
And a six-man element patrolling the perimeter.
We will see you around the channel. I want to thank you again. Please like, please subscribe, share with your friends, let them know it's out there. And we will be bringing you more very, very soon. Bye now.
Outgunned and understaffed. But if we work smart, we'll get through this.